to send us out to the respective locations where they thought care would be needed. We initially went to a hospital in Brooklyn, then came back to Manhattan, and we set up a makeshift hospital, sort of like a MASH unit, 1.5 blocks away from the actual World Trade Center, or at least what was left of that itself.
Dr. McCown, what kind of injuries did you guys see when you went to work on the people out there? Can you give us some descriptions of those?
Let me just tell you, the first thing I need to